1,700, 2,700. Guys, itong mga pinapakita ko sa inyo are all legit Nike sneakers. Sobrang sulit, sobrang mura. Ito, 2,700 galing ng 3,695. This one is 1,000, oh, 1,900 na lang. Ito, 1,700 to, galing ng 2,895. This one is at 1,900, murang-mura guys. I'm sure you guys know Nars Lagalag. Ang tawag niya sa sapatos na to ay Rai Ikatar Shoes. Para sa akin naman, ito ang Nars Lagalag Shoes. Kasi meron siya nito, favorite niya nito. 2,650 lang to guys, oh. This is the Reebok Soul Fury. Kaya pala ang dami nag-resell nito sa online. So, 1,900 na lang pala itong 25th year anniversary colorway ng AND1 Taichi. Itong black and gold. So, galing siya ng 5,995. 1,900 na lang ngayon. Uy, half the price na lang. From 4,295 to 1,150 na lang to guys. Club C Vector na gum bottoms. So, extended offer pala to. One of the available colorways of the Asterisk, 2,199 na lang talaga. Shucks, mura nito guys. Tapos ito yung pamabae, 2,199 na lang. Ganun din yung price. Asterisk double naman ito.
Ito, may 10.5 pa nito.
Oops, konti pa tigam lang yun, puputulin ko lang mabilis. This is Rai and welcome to the channel. I recently went out to buy some essentials, some supplies sa SM Mega Mall. So, nasa area na rin ako. Pumunta na rin ako sa St. Francis Square. And those items na nakita nyo earlier, tsaka itong makikita nyo pa sa vlog na to, are taken from the RSH outlet sa loob ng St. Francis Square. So this is my first outlet vlog after quite some time. Since you know, medyo limited yung paglabas-labas ko. So samahan nyo ako and check out the steal deals, yung mga sobrang sulit na deal sa RSH outlet St. Francis Square. By the way, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Hit the bell icon so you'll never miss a video. So let's continue the window shopping sa RSH Outlet St. Francis Square. Let's go! Galing na ako dito kanina guys, kaya hindi na ako sinalubong ni Ate Gar kasi magkakwentuhan pa kami kanina. So ayun, tingnan natin yung mga available ngayon dito sa RSH St. Francis. Unahin natin tong Reebok Asterisk, yung mga available ditong colorways. Let's start with this one, 4,295 for this dominantly white with light blue and orange accents. This is the Reebok Asterisk 96. And here's another colorway, another dominantly white pair. Suede naman yung upper niya, tapos may black and red accents. This one is another Asterisk 96. Medyo hubig ito nung Asterisk 93 na Packer Shoes collaboration. Type ko rin to. 2,199 din to guys. Here's from a little earlier than the other batches. So, 2,199 na lang din siya. Galing siya ng 5,695. Another Reebok Asterisk 96. For the girls, this Reebok Asterisk 96 in rose gold. More colorways for the girls, for the women. So this one is another Reebok Asterisk 96, while this one is the Reebok Asterisk double. So ganun din, 2,199 din yung price nito guys. While this one is another Asterisk 96 with the pink, the black, and the gray. Ito medyo iba yung upper niya. Yan yung usual suede and leather pero parang nylon mesh yung nasa main material ng shoes. From 3,895, 1,900 na lang for this Reebok classic leather with navy and red on white upper and gum bottoms. From 4,895 to 4,50 na lang tong Reebok classic leather in chalk white off white upper with blue accents sa form stripe and sa midsoles and outsoles. This one naman is 2,600 na lang. Red naman yung accents niya sa midsoles and outsoles pati sa form stripe. Yung upper niya is medyo off white din. 2,500 for this one. Ito yung OG colorway, naka-plastic pa siya para hindi marumihan ha. Okay ah. 2,300 for this Reebok classic leather clip. from that time that this was released sa Reebok store, 5495 pa regular price that time, ngayon 2600 na lang to. Sobrang gusto ko na to. For some reason, hindi ko siya binili. Ewan ko, pero gustong-gusto ko yan, yung white upper, tapos may pagka-gray yung outsoles, and then metallic yung accents niya, so...
Ito, may 10.5 pa nito.
2,300 for this one. Metallic din yung branding sa lateral. May clip din siya dito sa likod. Tapos white upper and navy trimmings. Navy accents. This one, may Reebok Vector logo. 2,700 naman siya. Galing ng 4,295. 2,200 for this very weird iteration of the Reebok Classic Leather. A Reebok Classic Leather without leather on it. May naligaw na Reebok Classic Nylon dito guys, 1,400 na lang siya, parang Charlotte Hornets colorway, kunin nyo na to guys. So we've seen the Aztrek and the Classic Leather, ito yung parang hybrid nila in terms of design, isa-isay natin. Coming from 5,495, 2,900 na lang for this one, white upper with turquoise, purple, tapos tong parang yellow-green. One of the first colorways, 2-4 na lang to guys, classic leather with 90s elements sa design, parang asterisk nga. 2,750 pesos naman for this one, medyo off-white upper with green, navy, and red accent. From one classic to another, ito naman Reebok Club C, 2,900 na lang for this one, white upper with navy bottoms and sock liner. This one's another white pair of the Reebok Club C. Meron naman siyang red form stripe. 2,150 na lang siya guys ngayon. 2,100 naman to guys with the blue and red and gold accents. This actually gives me the Chinese New Year vibe. Ito naman yung parang alternate color niya. Green naman, parang blue-green naman yung accents ito. Tapos meron ding gold branding. Nice one. 2,772 for this one, a Reebok Club C. Ito rin yung same silhouette na kinustomize ng LaSalle Green Hills Batch 95. Na-feature ko yun sa channel ko before. While this one is the Reebok Club C Vector. 2,150 rin. White upper with the Vector logo in blue and red. Tapos gum bottoms. You've seen the classic leather earlier na may elements of 90s design or specifically asterisk. Ito yung Reebok Club C counterpart nung classic leather na yon. So, still part of the Altered the Icons pack. 2,150 for this two colorways na available at the moment here at the RSH outlet in St. Francis Square. 2,200 na lang, napakamura na nito guys. This is the Club C Stompers na Club C Vintage, specifically yung gamit niya na model, tapos meron yung strap niya. Bilang trademark ng Alien Stompers, meron din siyang black colorway. That premium material, premium leather is everything. 2,500 for this one, a relatively newer iteration of the Reebok Club C with overbranding sa midsoles. I'm sure you know Nars Tagalog, ang tawag niya sa sapatos na to is the Rai Ikatar Shoes. So, ako naman, ang tawag ko dito is the Nars Lagalag Shoes, the Reebok Soul Fury at 2,650, a very comfortable pair of sneakers. By the way guys, again, if you haven't yet, I hope you consider subscribing with the notifications turned on. Please hit the bell icon para lagi kayong updated. Now, babalikan natin yung ibang Reebok, doon muna tayo sa ibang brand. Let's go to the Nike side. 3,200 for this KD pair. While this one is from LeBron, 3,500. This resembles the Jordan 11 Concord. While the other colorway resembles the Jordan 11 Cool Grays. Same price, 3,500 pesos. 1,700, 2,700. Guys, these are all legit Nike sneakers. So, pinapakita ko yung mga price tags, guys. And 2,800 for this one. 2,700 for this one. This one is at 1,900 pesos na lang. Ito, 1,700. And the other one is at 1,900. Guys, marami pang sizes to. Puntahan nyo na rito sa St. Francis Square. May mga slides din sila rito. Magkano yung mga slides sila? This is at 1,706. This one is 1706. Then the other one is medyo mas mura. This is at 990 pesos. Now here are some basketball pairs from AND1. Puro less than 1,000 pesos lang yung guys. 790. May tagpa 500 din. So ayun guys, you just browse this video. Hindi ko na isa-isahin yan. So check nyo na lang, screenshot nyo, zoom nyo para makita nyo yung mga price. Pero mostly 790 pesos. These are all legit AND1 sneakers. Pang basketball, may mga pambata rin. Like this one, pang pambata to, 690 pesos. Oh, kita nyo naman. Legit yan guys ha, hindi yan mga fake sneakers. So, general rin yung mga sapatos. So, 500 pesos for this one. Pambata rin to, I'm assuming. 790 pesos for this one. Tapos, meron pa rin pala nito. 1,900 na lang pala to. Kaya pala ang dami nagbibenta nito online ngayon. Ito palang 25th year colorway ng AND1 Tai Chi. Coming from 5995, 1,900 na lang ngayon. Grabe. A couple more AND1 sneakers. 1,200 for this blue with gum soles. Same price with this one. Black naman yung upper, tapos gum soles din. Ito, most likely, naligaw lang to kasi Soul Academy dapat to. 3747 here. 3,500 for this one. Ito yung nauna nilang release ng interval. Ito mas bago to. 2,900 probably. Very limited pairs available nito guys. Kasi yung kasabay nito na isa, ito, this one, is 3,200. Mas pataas ng konti yung presyo. So magka-batch yung dalawa na yan. This one is at 2,000 pesos galing ng 3,695 na regular price. A white pair na mid top tapos may over branding sa form stripe tsaka sa may laces. This is the white pair while this is the black pair. Same lang. May over branding sa form stripe and over branding na sa laces. Also at 2,000 pesos. The Reebok DMX 2K, 2,900 for the women to, for the girls tong colorway na to guys. Walang nilabas sa panlalaki nito guys. Ang nilabas sa panlalaki na medyo hubig dito is this one, the Reebok Daytona DMX 2. So medyo mas mataas lang yung price nito guys kasi mas mahal talaga tong model na to. Sa ibang bansa actually hindi nagsasale yung ganitong model eh. This probably is the cheapest price ng Nano 9 na nakita ko. 3,100 pesos for this one. Ayan o. Okay, Nano. Flex Weave Upper. Tapos itong isang colorway niya is 3,100 din. So guys, yung mga naghahanap ng workout shoes, ito na. Ito na yung inihintay nyo. 3,100 din na siya ngayon guys. 1,790 pesos for this one with denim upper, gum bottoms, tapos yung laces. Looks like parang sa Timberland. Royal Tech ata ito guys. Hindi ako masyadong familiar sa mga pangalan ng mga Royal Flag pairs. Pero this one at 1,500. May homage to London. Ganun din. Parang Royal Tech din ata ito. White upper. Medyo yellowing midsoles kunwari. So yan. This one naman, 2,622. Parang ito yung Reebok Complete Low ata. So clean white pair with the Reebok Vector logo sa lateral side. Kung may nakita kayong type nyo guys, post nyo lang yung video, nandiyan yung mga prices. Usually around 1,000 pesos lang yan mahigit. This one is 1,300, 1,500 for this one, 1,300, 2,246 pesos, 1,500 pesos, 1,500, 1,300, 1,300, and then 1,300, 1,500 for this one. Magaan na running shoes. Another one at 1,400. You know, tapos this one is at 1,299. And then, 1,499 naman tong isang to. 1,400 for this one. 1,400. Guys, yan lang yung price range ha. Wala pa siyang 2,000 pesos. Meron ka ng legit pair of Reebok sneakers. So like I said guys, post nyo lang yung mga video, maybe zoom it para makita nyo yung mga prices. And yeah, punta kayo dito sa St. Francis Square, RSH Outlet, and see yung ito mga pinapakita ko sa inyo, makikita nyo to. And yan yung mga prices niya. Coming from 1,895, 800 pesos lang tong pumpier na pang toddler. This one naman is 1,400. Ito parang tong pang ano, gender reveal. Blue tapos pink tong isa. 1,490 naman tong pink pair ng classics. This probably is the best running sneakers na mabibili nyo sa halagang 3,000 pesos lang. This is the Float Ride Energy. Sulit na sulit. Isang silip muna rito sa suot ko ngayon. This is the Reebok CL Legacy Aztec Colorway. So guys, don't forget to wear your proper gears and follow these protocols for social distancing. Alam natin yan. No face mask, no entry. Pati face shield guys ha. Required ang face shield. And that's about it guys, that's the RSH outlet inside St. Francis Square in Mandaluyong. Meron ba kayong natipuan? Meron ba kayong natripan dun sa mga pinakita ko? Obviously, nakita nyo naman yung gustong gusto ko, tapos may size pa ako. I just like to siguro inform you guys na hindi ko kinuha yung pair. Tingnan natin sa mga susunod na pagbisita natin sa outlet, pag inabutan pa na meron tayong spare cash, tingnan natin, baka kuhanin ko rin yun. Anyway, I'll be shooting more vlogs later, specifically sa Ask Rai series ko, yung Q&A vlogs ko. So meron ako ditong mga interesting questions sa mga previous posts ko sa community. So, that's about it guys. Itong mga tanong na to, I will be filming vlogs about these questions. And abangan nyo, meron tayong, dun sa isa sa mga previous vlogs ko, sa bandang dulo, if you're the type na nag-i-stay hanggang sa pinakadulo ng vlog ko, yung iba sa inyo most likely may hint na, I'll have upcoming giveaways, yes, giveaways, hindi lang siya isang item, medyo bumibuyalo lang ako kung paano ko i-execute yung giveaway na to. So abang-abangan nyo yun. Thank you for watching guys. Again, if you're not subscribed yet, of course, yung sa mga upcoming giveaway, isa sa mga requirements doon is for you to subscribe to the channel. So kung di ka pa subscriber, subscribe now. Hit the bell icon para lagi kang notified kapag may bago kong video. If you have Instagram, follow me on Instagram. And most likely may Facebook ka. Like mo na rin yung Facebook page ko. Thank you for watching guys. Be safe and I'll see you on the next one.